episode. It's more better than another today. I'm gonna give y'all boys a little different for. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Let's get into it. So today, for the first move, what you wanna go ahead and do is I'm gonna teach you how to do a crossover. See your left hand. Make sure you do right D-pad. And then just see. All right, my fault. Now, if it's in your right hand, make sure you do right D-pad, left D-pad. If it's in your left hand, make sure you do right D-pad. All right. Right hand, left D-pad, left hand, right D-pad. Right. Behind the back is very simple. It's just right down, left down. So if it's in your left hand, make sure you, if it's in your right, my fault, see your right hand, make sure you do right down. And if it's in your left hand, make sure you do left down. All right, look, let me teach y'all, all right, look. So next week, we're gonna teach y'all how to do a spin. It's just, if it's in your right hand, left, left. If it's in your left hand, right, right, get it? Left, left, right, right. All right, look. All right, look. So for these next couple of different moves, it's gonna be my six. So some of these you might not be able to do because you might not have the right sticks on, but I'm just gonna show you the ones I can't do, which you can't do with these six. All right, look. So the double crossover, I mean the double behind the back. Basically, you just wanna go down left. And if it's in your right hand, down right. Yo, if it let me do it. Down right. There you go. Down right. Yo, my player, she be bugging out. Alright, look. So down left. And down right. Alright, simple as that. Now I'm gonna be teaching y'all to do the double between the legs. Basically just double tap down D-pad. Just get it, double tap. Same thing for Xbox and PlayStation. This is both control, this is just for console. If y'all want a keyboard double tutorial, let me know. Now look, I'm gonna go ahead and teach y'all how to do the between the legs. The between the legs, if it's your left hand, do down right. If it's your right hand, do down left. Good. Down right. Down right. Down left. Simple as that. All right, look. I'm gonna go ahead and teach y'all boys how to do the snatch back. You gotta be moving, like you gotta move a little bit to do this move. So basically you're just gonna do down right, down left. Get it? Down right, down left. And that's pretty much it for every different move I can show you, of course. Look, I'm gonna go ahead and put my, I'm gonna go ahead and show you all my six and it's more.
Take good girl out of the city, get my heart soft.